He mad about his sexuality. I'm telling you.
I'm talking to you.
Girls' locker room's next door.
What is your problem?
Excuse me?
What are you so scared of?
Besides you sneaking in here to peek at my junk?
Oh, yeah, every straight guy's nightmare that all us gays are secretly out to molest and convert you. Well, guess what, Hamhock? You're not my type.
That right?
Yeah. I don't dig on chubby boys who sweat too much and are gonna be bald by the time they're 30.
Do not push me, Hummel.
You gonna hit me? Do it.
Don't push me!
Hit me, because it's not gonna change who I am. You can't punch the gay out of me any more than I can punch the ignoramus out of you.
Get out of my face!
You are nothing but a scared little boy who can't handle how extraordinarily ordinary you are!